Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, thanks.
Warden won't meet with us. Says it's not our jurisdiction.
Well, what do we do now?
I think we talk to your father again, convince him to cooperate. Tell us what's really going on.
Oh, you don't know my father.
Yeah, well, I know his daughter, and I think he'd do it for her.
I saw him lying in that hospital bed all banged up. For a minute, he actually forgot all the bad stuff.
Maybe that's a good thing.
You know, it took me a long time to recover. I don't know what I would do if you let me down again.
You must have some good memories.
Yeah, they're all good, Jamie. That's the problem.
Maybe what we gotta do is find someone who's been recently released from Yorktown. Warden can't get to them, right?
Right. Jamie, why are you doing all this?
Because I don't want to let you down.